Do you feel like a fish out of water? A fish out of water. Hello, y'all. I'm Diana Breanne. I don't give advice, suggestions, information, recommendations. I just share with you my perspective on different topics, as is with this one. You know, someone mentioned that they felt like they were a fish out of water. And I said, well, don't we all feel like that way? At least people who are successful in their lives. People who are successful tend to be different thinking people. They tend not to think like everyone else. They tend to be a fish out of water. So if you feel like sometimes you don't fit in, maybe you're not supposed to fit in, because I don't believe that we're meant to fit in everywhere. I believe that we're meant to fit in some places and in some situations. If we fit in everywhere, we're likely not doing the right things for our life. And so sometimes we will feel like a fish out of water. So just remember, if you feel like a fish out of water, you're likely on the road of success. From my house to yours, may God bless you. I do hope you like, share, subscribe, and I hope to talk to you soon again. Bye-bye.